third question that we have in this video is, what failure or apparent failure has set you up for later success in life? Do you have a favorite failure of yours? So on my side, I would like to share the two things that I think for me, they gave me the resilience in a way. The first one is completing my first degree, not in 3 years, like most people do, but I completed it in 5 years. So what that did to me is I had passed everything else. I think I had shared that with you before. I've passed everything else, but there was one last module that you do in the last 3 months. That was actually giving me the biggest issue. It was accounting 3B. So that I failed it a couple of years. So it took me 5 years to do my first degree instead of 3 years. But all the other time, it took me actually quite shorter to finish up my studies. But that for me, what it has done is it had taken out the pompousness out of me. And I became much more of a person with humility, because I can't just go into people and just be rude. That humility, I mean, it stayed with me for quite a while. I just don't become judgmental on people, even if they take quite longer to get my point of view, because I realize I've been in that situation before. The second failure to me that has actually turned out quite well was taking forever to get married. It took me, I think, over 10 years for us to get married. We already knew from a while. But I think from my side is I used to put everything else back. And it was until a point where I realized that I should not be ashamed of what I want, and I should let people know of what I want. Until I learned that, I have become actually quite successful in life. Because when you go to people, you must have actually clear expectations, because unmet expectations can create this resentment where you start to fight. So just telling your thing straight, not talking over people or driving them to your point, but making sure that your point of view and what you want is known works the best for me. I mean, the parents and everybody else had their valid reasons, but I don't think they understood it the way that I wanted to understand. Because the time that we got there, they were like, oh, now we understand why you're saying that. So it means that probably it was me. I said the words, but the actions were not there. So saying the things clearly and on time, it quite helped me out, and it's helping me out with my later success. Because right now I'm using it everywhere in my life, in my career. I can actually go and say what I want, whether people like it or not, and we can deal with it.